I have enjoyed the ride, and I have learned a lot about myself and the game of basketball, really.
It's more exciting, you know, about to enter the real world. That's what they say. So I'm just excited. In my freshman year, everybody would say it would go by so fast, but you really never know until you actually go through it.
They come to us, they're 17 years old, and hopefully we've taught them to how to carry themselves once they leave this university.
I knew what Tennessee basketball was about. I knew like how big the fans were and everything, but then actually like being a part of it just made me realize like I'm involved with something way bigger than myself.
Being with them, it was just like, oh my gosh, I'm with them. Like, I'm really a Lady Vol. So it was really exciting, to be honest, to be up front. And in the beginning, it was just fun. And I don't know, it was just so fun to be around all those good players.
I think Jasmine, I think of a great competitor, doesn't know but one speed, and that's fast and hard. Tough kid, great kid.
You gotta work hard for what you want. You gotta put in the time.
Nia, just watched how she's developed and grown and really matured over the years.
Practicing with the players as a vet, basically just coming back and just being a Vol for life. I mean, it means a lot.
All three are great athletes, obviously, but they're just solid. They're great people, fun to be around. You want to be around them. It's going to be tough for them to leave.
I think definitely my work ethic, and that while I was here, I gave my all for Tennessee.